Even a little lie can get really big, really fast. And a big lie can just swallow you up. And Junior, you made a really big lie!
Alfred, we've been over this.
No, listen! You cannot stop the lie, but someone else can!
What? Who?
I don't know yet. The computer is working on it right now!
Now which one of you guys should I eat first?
Alfred, we have no time!
It's thinking!
Sort of look like candy.
No, really, it's Bandit! Way better, Alfred!
I'm getting a reading!
Alfred!
It looks like...
Alfred! What's happening?
Oh, you transistor eyes, tormentor!
I know I can handle.
Dad, I'm really sorry about your plate.
Oh, Junior, I'm sure it was an accident. I just wish you would have told me right away.
I thought you'd be really mad at me.
Junior, you're much more important to me than any old bowling plate.
I guess I should be punished, huh?
I think what you've been through today was punishment enough. What do you think, Dad?
I think you're right. Let's just make sure that from now on we get the true story the first time.
Oh, doesn't it just warm your heart? And it's all because of one man, one plunger-headed hero, always ready when Bumbly Bird needs him. Larry boy? Up, there he goes again.
Next time for another exciting adventure when you will hear Super Grover say,
I think I will take a little nap right here.